the dog days of summer. While the Columbia Blowfish prepare for their next opponent, they also face another battle, beating the heat. Every break an athlete gets, it's important they grab a drink.
Anytime that they get a water break, whether they're thirsty or not, you know, go ahead and take advantage of it and drink something.
The temperature on the field is not what concerns Dr. Matt Pollock and the USC sports medicine staff. Instead, it's how long the athlete is exposed to that heat.
It doesn't have to be 90 degrees outside where we worry about, you know, is it safe enough for someone to really be running in this environment or not. It comes down to, again, the duration of the exposure to the heat.
When an athlete knows that it's going to be playing in the extreme heat, doctors and trainers suggest that the athlete hydrate well in advance before taking the field. The hard part is knowing how much is enough and how much is too much.
They need to be drinking basically all day, you know, not just right before the game, not during the game. They should be drinking all day, even the day before.
Blowfish players taking that advice seriously.
I was actually talking to my mom earlier today. She said, "Where is all my money going?" And I said, "To the water bottles I have to keep buying at the grocery store."
And as long as players keep their cool, everyone, including mom, wins at the old ball game. In Columbia, Derek Phillips, WACH Fox Sports.